Alright. So I'm currently about to pick the weapon. If I remember right, when I first started playing the game, I picked the threaded cane, which was pretty nice. You can use it as a whip, which I thought was pretty cool. Hey, what's up, Spoken? Oh, I'm doing pretty good, man. This game is Bloodborne. About to pick the left-handed weapon, which is either a pistol or a shotgun, I believe the blunderbuss is. Kind of want to go with the pistol just because I kind of feel like I want to be a little quick on my feet. So we'll go with a pistol. Turn and blood echoes to purchase or sell items. $2,500. Okay, so we'll go back to where the big werewolf whipped my ass. Let's see if we can return the favor. It's been a long time since I played this game. Probably the better part of 4 years. It came out in 2015. Easier than I thought. I will definitely take that. Oh yeah. So it'll take two more of those. Great. Gotta get used to the buttons again. Buttons are pretty, well, they're a little complicated at first, but once I get them down, I should be okay. Need the device. think it's 10 vials you can carry. Oh, yeah, I got a Molotov. Nice. Somebody's gonna be hurting. The notes are just like little clues. They don't really like do anything special. We go. Yeah, I actually, I remember before it first came out. I remember thinking, man, that town is super dope looking. So if I remember right, you light the lamp and it's like a safe spot. Yeah. Yeah, so make sure you just keep an eye out for lamps when you are playing. Somebody's got the Rona in this game, man, because they are coughing. Method. Well, come on, buddy.
This town's finished.
Go down there yet. I gotta be real careful with the bullet consumption. I just like, I hear footsteps all around me right now. Of course, I can't remember how to, Oh, crap. Whoops. Well, that's not good. Well, looks like I'm gonna go down there anyways. And there is a mob of people! Oh man, there's a mob. Okay. You're a big guy underneath me or something. Oh, now that I think about it, that might be like another player that had died here, because I'm playing online. So, like, sometimes you'll see this, and it'll be somebody else. Like, you'll get to see how they died. Yeah, right here. That's not good. Yeah, so he had the threaded cane. So the threaded cane was pretty dope, man. Because if I remember right, you could change it to a whip. Mob. Yeah, I bet. Try and make sure I watch all angles, because I really don't need to get jumped right now. Yeah, I knew it. Oh, I'm not ready for him yet. Okay, that opens the gate. God, that's so loud and rusty sounding. I do like it because it's close quarters. Like, it will definitely test your, definitely test your skill. Don't need him seeing me. Oh no, 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 no. Damn it. Great. Yeah, I knew he was gonna see me. Come on, buddy. Where'd the mob go? I gotta remember how to, Come on, buddy. Nope. Thanks for calling, though. Three left. Ooh, motherfucker, man. Scared me for a second. Holy crap. I don't need all three of them. Come on. There we go. Holy shit. Wow, that is... Oh, hey. Oh! Motherfucker! Shit. Yeah, now he's on me. The mob, like... Get off me, dead dude. Hold on, let me go up here real quick. Bloodstone shard. I don't remember what those are for. Oh, snap. I didn't even see him. Oof. Oof. That's my bad. I did not even see that dude. Gotta learn to dodge better again. A dude. Motherfuck, wow. Oh, because it's a big dude on the other side of the gate. Fuck! Well, that ain't good. Oh, shit! Fuck shot me. Don't judge me, I'm trying to remember something. There he is. Yeah, there we go. Okay, cool. Now I remember. He's the one with the rifle, I think. Oh, get off. Oof. Who the fuck? Oh boy, see me for sure. I don't want to waste a Molotov on him though. Come on, big boy. Oh, there's a dog. Whoa, shit. Ah, oh, it's dude there. No, what the fuck? let me just clear this out real quick, because I want to see. Ooh, motherfucker! Stop it! Sit down! Fucker. Thing that sucks is, like, I have no map. Okay, so used to gain blood echoes. Okay. And then what was... Oh. Oh. Okay. Every one of those I can get, because, dude, if I remember right, he's finna knock me the fuck around. I need to find another lamp. There's one right up here, I think. Ah. Big boy ain't taking no shit from me, that's for sure. How nice of you, lady. If I catch your ass outside, I will cut you. Assuming that's the next area I would go to. Not gonna lie, kind of procrastinating taking on this dude. Not really sure how I want to approach this. I know there's big ass crows somewhere up in here that attack you. Didn't get pecked. Dude barricaded himself in there. Oh, well, that's helpful. I don't wanna burn somebody up, I guess. God, I'm not. I'm kind of procrastinating taking him on because I'm trying to find a lamp before I die. So there's a dog up there. If I remember right, it's a few dogs. Not just one. Yeah, it's a fucking mob, dude. No, just stop it. Beware of ambush, yeah. Need a lamp, dude. I need a lamp. I forgot to tell you, but like, when you, if you put the game in, there's a 8 GB upload or download for the online part of it. That's all right. Come on, buddy. One at a time. Yeah, fuck you. Need a lamp. No, it's not a lamp. Fuck. So you got two guys and a dog. That was a real weak throw. No! Oh my god, where did this dude come from? Oh my god, wow. Oh my god, wow, just want you to know, that was not cool. Don't know where that guy came from. Oh, no. That is the shitty thing. Yeah, that's the shitty part about dying. That's why I didn't want to mess with him. That dude came out of fucking nowhere. Yeah, come on, buddy. I think you're man enough to do it. Gonna have me some fun. What? Put your punk ass down. Come on, buddy. Oh my god, I hit the... Wow. Can we say, like... Oh my god, like how many times do I gotta hit the... And I lost all my shit. No. Fuck, man. I knew it. Fuck you. I lost that 2,000 fucking... Yeah, I lost 2,000 of them. That's fucking trash. Oh, because I have to make it all the way... Oh, that's fucking garbage. I had enough to buy that fucking gear, man. That is such shit. Come on, buddy. Thanks. Thanks for calling.
Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya?
Well, fuck you too. I wish it would, like, do what a real Molotov's supposed to do, you know? Oh my God! Fuck you, man. Get one bead on this dude, man. You can burn, sucker. Damn it. There's the dog. Okay. Thank God I needed that. Ah! that's not enough. Ah! 65! I need 65! Oh my god, I need 65 without getting caught by this dude. Oh hey, I didn't see this before. Bloodstone. Yeah. So, starting to figure out that you really gotta like, you gotta look, you know, cause things are like hid. Oh, and I guess I don't remember this from the first time, but once you get something, like, that's it. You don't get it again. I really don't need that guy, like... So that's another character. I need to try to save the Molotovs. Ah, fuck, there's a dog there though. That dude's one shot took all that health? Are you kidding me? Okay, wait, hold on. This is gonna suck. Oh, yeah, this is gonna suck. Oh, yeah, this is gonna suck! Alright, get the fuck out of here. I gotta get out. I gotta get out. Please don't be following me, dude. I wondered why I didn't hear him beating on the fucking door anymore. Dude's trying to sneak up behind me, dick. I need different gear. I need better gear. As long as he doesn't follow me, I'm good. Really? So I'm about to go buy some new gear, is what I'm gonna do, if you're wondering. I don't know if the notes are made by other people, to be honest. I think... Maybe? Maybe it's... You know, maybe it's in-game notes? I need to understand what each one of these. So, what is that? Fire resistance, shock resistance, explosive resistance. Is it 16 for 180? 2 for 180? God, that's fucking expensive. Holy crap. Wow. Just not that committed yet to... See, I should have looked at this before I switched gear. So I think right above where it says physical attack, those are the, what are those, bloodstones, right? Bloodstones. Six, 750. All right. Sucks. So that means there's only 16 to buy. Interesting. Gotta get the better armor, dude. It's just, it's a must. Somebody got the Rona. Yeah, what the fuck that was. Fuck, man. I do gotta admit, upgrading my gear was definitely What? Wow. The crappy part about this is, like, you can't jump, man. Ah, just waste a bullet. Now, goddammit, where's the fucking lamp at? Oh, I don't know if I can beat this dude. I really feel like my weapon needs to, like, pump out more damage. Ah, that's funny. don't understand that. How does he... No, just sit your punk ass down. Of course, I didn't get the gunner. Yep, there he is. Fuck. Why is he going up there, though? Okay, you gotta hold on just a second. Right now he's up here. Fuck. Of course the gunner would see me. Fuck. Oops. I need him to move up.
Thank you.
No. Sit down. Fuck boy. Alright, hold on. Let me get this dog real quick. No, 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 damn it. Like, where is the fucking lamp at, dude? Oh, we got a problem. I'm pretty sure this is the boss fight. This is the first one. I can't do this boss fight just yet. There is one. I think I needed him to break the door. I'm about to get killed, dude, but I think the lamp is up here. I have to really concentrate for this part. This part really screwed me up last time. There's no lamp, so if I die, like, that's it. I have to do it all over again. Man, that's bullshit, man. They only put one lamp? Are you fucking kidding me? See, man, that pisses me off. They only put one fucking lamp in. That's such bullshit. Yeah, I fucking knew it, man. Garbage. I knew it, man. That is such bullshit.